What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel that I barely be on. And for y'all that do watch, thank you. I appreciate y'all views. I appreciate the comments and everything. I'm gonna try to do what I can to like upload or whatnot, because I don't upload like that because I have a busy life. It's not like I can just sit in, you know, in one spot. Like, I got school, I got a toddler, I have work, you know what I'm saying? I don't just sit on my ass most of the time, you know what I'm saying? And when I am sitting down, it's most likely a break. And right now I'm at a friend's home out in Florida, enjoying myself or whatnot. Got her birthday around the corner. Right now it's raining. Show y'all that. Like, right now it's wet. And people just don't care. They still around here speeding, flying and whatnot. But I'm just out on her little patio area enjoying myself. I can't even say enjoying myself. I'm really out here doing work. I'm out here on my computer getting some work done and whatnot. But I mean, I have some fun at the club with the girls or whatnot. I throw that clip in there for y'all. And then her husband has a foreign car. That's an i8. Y'all see some videos of that. For the love of all my niggas, I got two baby girls I ain't seen in a minute. I know that that ain't right. You might say that I'm tripping. I'm just trying to get it right. So much came with this position. I'll just give y'all a little scoop of what's been happening so far. Besides school and when we chilling. Alright, check out these clips.
It
just
got stuck?
Yeah, see?
It works.
Man. That was scary, man.
No, but if it does it again,
I could have smacked out. I was trying to pull off and it was
the spark. The, like I said, there's a spring underneath this. It's probably just starting to wear out. But if it gets stuck again, you can take a credit card. You can put it like underneath here. Big got it, plug talk, CMG, plug. Too rich for your advance, you signed to the street. Kick that little bitch out, I caught that whole trying to record. Out of here, buddy, owe me four and a half a brick, you been avoided. I told myself, y'all not even, man, I came out here, hair crispy, you know what I'm saying, nice little jumbo braids or whatnot. Let me tell y'all, I got on the jet skis, right? I don't know what happened. Hey, bitch ain't crispy no more. This shit sad. And goodbye. And I'm just sweating out. All these front braids is like done. Like this still look crispy, but the top of my hair, it's just not for water. It's not. That shit gone. Y'all, my hair was on point. Like, look at my shit. Now don't mind us raining. I was dancing though too. I had a little too much to drink. So this came off of my story from Instagram, and I did not feel like fixing the clip to get it back into the center of the screen.
It's a video.